custom guitars with my son Zach. And I'm gonna do some more copper leaf on the guitar bill. And then hopefully I could start polyurethane in the body. Still waiting on my keys to come in, but I can't wait to try this bad boy out.